Tonight, Nevadans still can't file for unemployment on the Dieter website. Well, thank you for staying with us here at 6:30.
And I'm Tricia Keene tonight. The same error messages we reported earlier this week are still plaguing claimants across the valley. 13 Action News reporter Bree Guy explains how people's frustrations are taking a physical and mental toll.
It's been 4 days since Dieter said the filing page would be back up and running. It's still down. That's 4 days without people getting money, just error messages.
It's been a year since the pandemic hit. You would think that they would have it figured out by now.
The site should have been accessible by Saturday evening. 4 days later, people still can't get in to file for unemployment. Recurring issues with Dieter are taking a toll on people's health.
I had to go on anti-anxiety medication because I am so stressed out about not being able to work, not being able to find a job, and now this.
Jones has been calling since Saturday. He says he calls multiple times a day, but can't get through.
Now, we're really hurting, you know? We're struggling to pay our rent. We're struggling to buy groceries. We're struggling to pay the light bill. We have an eviction notice pending.
Dieter once again posted a generic response stating that it's working hard to get the issue fixed. We reached out to the governor's office with no response in regard to this issue, just a redirection to Dieter.
And I'm just so over it that like I'm ready just to go back to school and get a different career and move out of Nevada even. I'm so over it. This state is attacking locals, doing weird stuff with their unemployment accounts, no oversight, no liability.
Dieter announced that people can still file for the week they missed due to this issue, in addition to filing for the upcoming week. We are still waiting on an update from Dieter as to when this issue could be fixed and people can get their money. Reporting, I'm Brigai, 13 Action News.